If you have an autoclave, simply put the agar into an autoclavable bottle that has a lid. Add 500 ml of deionized water. Screw the lid on tightly. Shake the bottle to mix everything. Loosen the lid. It is really important to loosen the lid before the bottle goes into the autoclave, or the bottle could explode. Tape the lid on loosely. Put the bottle into the autoclave.